In this screencast, we will demonstrate how to build a playlist. After launching PlayPosit, navigate to the playlist page with the sidebar menu and click Add New Playlist. It will open the playlist editor in a new window. Instructors can change the playlist title and adjust the theme color with a slider or enter the hex code. Next, add modules to the playlist by clicking on the Add Module button. Rename each module as needed. Instructors can now add content to the playlist. Let's start with Bob first. Click on Add Bobs and pick the desired bobs by clicking on the Select Bob icon. They can add multiple bobs to the playlist at the same time. After picking all the desired bob, click on Add Bobs on the top. To reorder the bob or move them to different modules, please drag and drop the bob by holding the icon in front of it. To remove the bob from the playlist, please click on the gear icon behind the bob and select Remove Bob from Playlist. Also, instructor can set the minimum completion score for the bob, so the learners need to meet the minimum score to complete the bob. Instructors can also add other resources to the playlist. They can upload files in PDF, doc, CSV, or image format. Embedding a website as a supplemental resource for learners, or insert text into the playlist. Just like Bob, instructor can rearrange the resources by dragging and dropping them. To preview the playlist, please toggle on and off the edit mode on the top right. Before assigning the playlist, there are some settings instructors can configure. They can decide whether to log the progression of the Bob. If this is enabled, learners will not be able to jump between different modules in the playlist, and can only complete the playlist in order set by the instructor. Playlist visibility will affect whether other instructors in the institution can see the playlist in the pre-made Bob library. It will not affect learners' ability to take the playlist. As long as the playlist is assigned to the learners, it will be accessible to them. If the instructor enables the certificate for the playlist, learners can print the certificate after they complete the playlist. In addition, instructor can also upload a customized badge and signature to create a unique certificate for each playlist. Once completing building the playlist, click on Save and Exit to save the progress.